excited to share the design of the new ES. So my role at Lexus, Nancy yesterday introduced me. I am now the general manager of the Lexus design division. For the ES, chief designer Kajino Yasuo and his team worked to bring the new ES to life. But I was involved in the new ES design as well. In the early 2000s, I worked on the fourth generation ES. So it's near and dear to my heart, ES. So knowing that the ES would be built on the new GAK platform and that it would have strong driving dynamics. So everyone, especially the Sakakibara-san, wanted the design to be bold, with a coupe-like silhouette conveying a sporty image. We didn't want to just transition the ES design. We wanted to transform it. This design shows a bold and strong image, starting from the lower bumper corner and going all through the shoulder and ending the upper corner, make a dramatic wedge-shaped form. This is the most aggressive change from any ES model. The theme of this design is provocative elegance. As you can see, it has the wide stance and the low center of gravity, and is similar to the bold styling of the new LS. Sometimes, when the coupe style exterior is introduced, interior space is compromised. But for the ES, the new platform allows us to move the components to the lower. The headroom and the couple room remain basically the same. Also, like the LS, our signature grille has been tailored just for this car. You'll see the distinct grilles for the ES350 and ES Hybrid that feature the vertical grille patterns. For the F Sports, we borrowed from the LS F Sports. So you will see the mesh patterns made from interlocking L's with a jet black finish and dark surround. So both vehicles get the swing headlamps with distinctive L-shaped marker light. The combination of the grille lights and bumper treatment give the ES look strength and stability. From the profile view, the ES has a low hood line and a long flowing shoulder line. It starts at the top of the front wheel arch and travels all the way to the corner of the trunk. It contrasts the smooth arc of the refine to create what we call the smart sportiness look. At the rear, you will see the sharp chiseled design with the LED lamps that are wrapped around the car. And the lower balance and the eye-catching chrome exhaust helps illustrate the wider and more pronounced characteristic of the ES. The F Sports model show off their sporty nature with a trunk lid spoiler and darkness accents along the taillights and lower balance. So once inside, you will see the provocative elegance that seem come to life. We looked at a variety of themes, and this one rose up to the top because it's cool and elegant. So we would see also same features similar to the LS and LC coupe. That cockpit is driver-centric and with all the key controls and displays position to allow the driver to concentrate on driving. When passengers have the space to relax, customer also will find a luxury touch that elevated their experience, including LED illumination throughout the cabin. On the luxury and ultra-luxury models, the interior trim has wave-like pattern that creates an elegant feeling. Cooper also talked about the Hadori finish, like a Japanese sword, in the F-Sports model. So we wanted to give the new F-Sports a whole different look. as it will be attracting a whole new customers who wants their sporty sedan from Lexus. So whether the customer choose the new F-Sports, ES V50, or ES Hybrid, we are confident that we have achieved our goal of creating a new expectation for what luxury car like the ES should be. Thank you.